It's the enemy. I need help.
Understood. Backup squad head for the first floor, strut A. Eliminate the target.
Over there!
Peter, I have sensor B.
Good. Head to the bottom of strut A.
How's your invisible bomb?
I'm looking at it, but I'm keeping my distance. How's Pliskin doing?
A few more minutes. I just got to the last strut, but there are a few enemy sentries I have to take care of.
Does it look bad, Peter?
Maybe. It's an odd one. The detonator hasn't been activated.
What?
But the sensors are live, which means...
What's the remaining time?
400 seconds.
400 seconds?
Raiden, move! Get to the bottom of strut A now! Raiden, Bliskin, listen carefully.
What is it?
I fell for it.
Fell for what?
Fat man has my number. A proximity trigger. Microwave.
Microwave?
With a 7-foot range. It's not a technique I taught him. Neither was that multi-bomb booby trap. Looks like he's far surpassed me as far as explosives technique goes. As for the rest...
Pete, get the hell out of there!
There's less than 30 seconds left. It's too late.
No!
Bliskin, get away from Strut H as fast as you can.
Pete!
Raiden! Keep your distance. Use the spray from as far away as possible.
Me?
You can do it. I know that.
I'm not so sure.
But I am. Do it. I know you can.
Thank you.